Namaskaram. Today, we are going to present to you the single most important feature of Onam celebration in Kerala. Like, if there is one element that cannot be absolutely done without, this would be it. Ona Sadhya. Sadhya means feast or banquet in Malayalam. This is a traditional meal consisting of rice and vegetarian curries, typically served on a banana leaf. Now, this meal consists of various courses and we are looking at multiple number of curries, like 20 plus easily. And there's also a certain ritual, a pattern in which these curries are served in any given meal. So since we are talking about so many number of dishes, I cannot obviously show you the entire preparation process of a sadhya, because if we were to eat lunch today, we definitely have to start the preparation process the previous day minimum. But I do hope to show you some of the highlight elements of preparation at least. Definitely papadam frying. Let's go watch that and then eat as well. It's almost lunchtime and sadhya preparation is in its last phase. And the last dish that's prepared is almost always this, papadam. The thing is, it's a fried fritter sort of thing. So it gets cold if it stays out for long. So that's the last thing that's fried always. I'm going to show you how it's fried. But before that, let me tell you what this is made of. This is made of urad dal or green gram. That mixed with sometimes rice flour and salt, of course. Now this has to be deep fried in a lot of oil, like a pool of oil. And that's what adds the crispiness element to our sadhya. Let's see how it's made. So as I mentioned, this is a multi-course meal and the first course has been served. In the first course itself, the curries are served first and then rice at the last. And in the first course, the main accompaniment is paripa, which has also come on my leaf. You know, looking at this and not eating anymore is a torture, but then I'm going to take out the time and tell you what each of this is. So in this first course itself, the curries are served first. And this one is one of the most important curries in a sadhya. This is avial. It's made with mixed vegetables and coconut, ground coconut. This is kalan, which is a dense form of curd mixed with coconut again. This is kootukari. It usually has a carb element or potato with lentils. Of course, roast coconut again. Let me tell you, all of the curries on this leaf has some coconut element. That's not negotiable for Malayalis. This is toran. So toran can be made with any vegetable mixed with coconut again. But then this one is made with cabbage, I think. This is olan. Olan, instead of coconut, direct use of coconut, this is coconut milk. That's used in olan. It of course has lentil and another vegetable. In this case, it's cucumber. We have a couple of types of pickles, and of course the hero is papadam. We also have param and different types of chips that come in, which is actually served first so that, you know, when you're waiting for the curries to arrive, you can munch on them. Okay, enough of talking. I think I should just eat. Okay, I've taken back the microphone to introduce to you one of the star items of any sadhya, which is payasam, the dessert. It's also called kheer in other parts of the country, which is, it's basically an extremely sweet dish which is served at the end of the sadhya. And there is more than one course even in serving this payasam in a traditional sadhya. The first round starts with prathaman, which means the first, and we have here a palada prathaman, which is a dairy based payasam. You can take a close look here. We also have a second payasam today, which is a Godamba payasam. That's a wheat payasam. The difference between these two is that in the first one, it's a, I told you, right, it's a dairy-based, milk-based dessert. And the second one, the wheat payasam, is a jaggery-based dessert. So in one, we add sugar, and the second one, we add jaggery. So the color is markedly different. So let me enjoy.